fights himself.
Yeah, that was funny. Wait, what?
Super flights.
Yeah.
Wow, we're early. Really early.
Well, not really early. It's the middle of the day. Yep, and I'm glad because it's way too loud. Yeah, I know. See? No music. This is different. I wouldn't be surprised. Yeah, sure.
Right, you want to go? You want to go see the mirrors? You want to go on the grass ride? You want to go down the line?
What do you want to go on, Seth?
I don't know.
What ride is that? That one. Seth, which one is that one?
The mirror.
Oh.
Yeah, those are the mirrors.
Stuck.
Yeah.
Guys, I just want to hold on to your drink for you and just go on the line on
the mirror.
Sure. Okay.
Oh wait, we need to get the tickets.
Are you videotaping this today, Gavin?
Yeah.
Are you gonna post it on Facebook so I can post it on Facebook,
Gavin? I don't know.
Yeah,
what?
Are you gonna post this on Facebook?
Yeah. Huh, that's cute.
So it's pretty
nice
that you
guys just spoke. I said this. Yeah. Alright. No, she has tickets.
I got tickets.
How do you rip one of those tickets?
Four tickets. Okay, here you go, guys.
Wait, what? Oh.
Okay, four tickets per person. I will wait right here. Gavin, do you want me to videotape this for you?
No, I got it.
Wait.
This is four.
Did I give you six?
Yeah, you did.
Want me to videotape this, or are you going to videotape it?
I'm
going to
do it.
Okay, I want to see that video after, okay?
Alright. Alright.
Do you want me to hold your Coca-Cola for you?
Yeah. I got this.
Okay, I'll be on your way.
Yeah, man, go ahead. Is there only one way? Whoa.
Holy crap. Man, I've never been in a maze like this before.
We went here last year.
Yeah, but, like, I couldn't go in here because, well, I got lost.
Just gotta find a little flaws in it.
At least it's much better than a grass maze.
There are two ways.
Oh, Seth, look.
And we made it out. So now we're going this way.
Wait, which way do we go? Oh, it's this way.
Wow. It's quite an optical illusion.
Yeah.
Oh, shit,
here
we go.
Oh.
Okay.
That's funny. Am I really tall? Wow.
That's funny.
Okay. Wait. Is that a slide?
Mm-hmm.
It's not...
Slide down?
It's not gonna, you know...
Is it?
What's that mean? Yeah, you got something to add.
You know when you go on one of those slides at a playground? It shocks you?
Oh.
It doesn't do that, does it?
No. Go down. Go down.
Okay, I'm so scared. Please, God. Please. Oh! Oh! Oh my God. You're coming down. I got you. I got you. That was fun. So what else do you want to go on?
Oh, you guys, I gotta tell you something really quick.
What?
Come here. Huddle up. You see that lady back there? You know how she told us 4 tickets?
Yeah.
Well, that one same guy came up to me, Spanish, Latin guy, can barely speak English. And he goes, excuse me, we have this one ride ticket. That's what I said. He gave me that. She was dishonest. He was honest.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, I want to go on the
fears. Yeah, sure. I'm gonna get over my fears of heights because I've never wanted to go on a Ferris wheel.
It was
a little challenging. Yeah, me too. No.
That's
no.